Hi, Bernard Carter with Nell Micro. Taking a look at the Lenovo SE30 today. I've unboxed the major components here just to show what it comes with and kind of give an overview of some of the ports and what we see this is being used for. We obviously have power adapter with US cord in this box. We have a USB-C to HDMI adapter as well as an external antenna. The SE30 unit itself is a fanless system, has a pretty wide temperature range of negative 20 to 60 degrees Celsius, and has a number of ports along the front. Two serial ports. We have a USB-C, two USB-A ports, an audio jack, some optional antennas if this was a cellular enabled units, which is one of the ones we actually do carry. These would be populated as well. This is where our Wi-Fi antenna goes. And then on the back, we have a similar number of ports. We have the power port, HDMI, USB-A, USB-C, and then dual NIC. What's really neat about this system is, you know, obviously the temperature range, obviously the fact that it's fanless, but also that it is essentially one solid piece with, you know, no moving parts besides the power button. So normally I open up a system and see the inside, but in this case, it's actually all you know, integrated and underneath this pretty big, dense piece of metal here. So we're not gonna open it up because it's not really a serviceable device from that standpoint. You know, definitely reach out with any questions on this. I think this is one of the, you know, sort of neatest wide temp units I've seen in a number of years from a size standpoint, as well as, you know, just system specs and performance. So thank you.